Holy Bible, Luke, chapter 1, verse 17. And he will go before his face in the spirit and power of Elijah, turning the hearts of fathers to their children, and wrongdoers to the way of righteousness, to make ready a people whose hearts have been turned to the Lord.